Hey everybody, welcome to episode 9, I think, of The Sun God's Wrath. Pretty sure. We'll be taking on chapter 7, Hunting Dogs. Getting more backstory. Uh-oh. Who's that guy? Oh, is this the survive mission that I hate a lot? So this is where the fatigue starts to come in. Oh, and we get Derek this chapter, which is cool. I really like Derek. Uh-oh. Bandits are here. Oh God. All right. So we can take 12 units, not taking Nerid, not taking Janet. Take Charles, Catherine, Lex. I think the rest of these units will come with me, though. Oops, let's go to items. Supply, yeah, just like give all. Give all. Yeah, this is a pretty good squad to take. This chapter's kind of hard. I don't love it. And we got Derek. Derek's one of my favorite units because he's your classic mercenary. And those are pretty much my favorites. The, like, Raven archetype. I think is really cool. So, yeah. Let's see. So who does this guy talk to? Evan. Okay. Because then we can recruit him. And then there's this guy who gives an S drink. There's a Blade Master here. Yeah, for those of you who don't know, this is a really funny description of the Blade Master. It's just abandon hope. I mean, the stats are crazy, and we couldn't touch that guy if we tried, but it's funny. We could actually defeat Lynch, though. He's, like, entirely beatable, but this Blade Master would kill us before we got the chance. So Lynch will, even if we got all the way over there, Lynch would survive another day. So this chapter's kind of hard because enemies come from down here, all the way down here, from in here, from in there. They keep spawning over here. I mean, enemies come from just about everywhere. It's insane. So this is a harder chapter. This you may hear me say in a different recording that I have tried this several times, but as of right now, this is my first attempt, so we'll see how it goes. Artemis, move out of the range there. Alright. Who can you support? You can support Nicole. Okay, so he's got a C rank support already. These guys are a little bit annoying. I don't know, we're just gonna have to figure it out. The heroes will stall in the meantime, but we have to deal with the axe users first, and these guys. There's the boss already, at least one of the bosses. Another boss will come up from... Oh, he just moves out there. Okay, interesting. I don't think you're going to do that much damage. And a cool crit. Love Derek's animations. Think they're super cool. Okay. So these heroes will stall for a little bit. Except he missed a 67 and now he won't stall anymore. Unfortunate. Don't crit him, thank you. Because at least we need a little bit of stalling here because we gotta kill. Well, first off, we gotta recruit this guy. I'm gonna take the risk. Please crit. Thank you. Level up for Evan. Not bad. Level 10. Got a skill. Alright. Let's hope for a crit. Thank you. Because he's a little scary. Got an S drink. just doesn't kill. Go figure. Let's just Elwynd. Okay. Sorry for the lack of commentary. I'm trying to think here, and it's a little bit challenging to figure out exactly how to play this. Seriously? They're so strong. I'd rather have the light blade equipped. I got nothing. I got no good answers. So we're just gonna do that. Weird that he had a battle quote there, but I don't know, whatever. Yeah, just like hope for a crit or something, yeah. Please miss, too. Yeah, that's awesome. Double crit. Thanks, Derek. Appreciate it. Frankly, I don't care too much about Oriades or whatever. If he dies, then he dies. I don't care too much, frankly. Yeah, I mean, I kind of figured that's how that would go. And it was a miss, too, so it didn't even matter. Oh, good. Here come the other sword users. Did I see 150 damage? No, just 50, I was going to say. There's John. Yeah, like, if he takes damage, he takes damage. I'm kind of indifferent. Yeah, dead. Figured. Oh, you do a lot of damage. I don't like that too much. Cool. Not the best level up, but whatever. Don't care too much. Miss. And a kill. Great. Okay, and there's more reinforcements. Cool. Exactly what we're hoping for. What do you guys have? Oh, crap. So Condor needs to get over to the other side, frankly. Dragon Axe, Worm Slayers. It's not looking great. Okay, let's just handle this. Cool. Cool. Level up for Kieran. It's time to start moving everybody back up. So this is where I'll actually get my first Master Seal is from this guy. I don't think anybody else has any particularly great items that I want. Yeah, just that Master Seal. Gotta survive for 10 turns here, huh? That's gonna be hard. Oh. Great. So we've got those guys coming in to give us problems. Shit. Should have figured that was gonna happen. Those Ryu soldiers are holding out pretty well. Oh great, ninjas. This is just not a great situation to be in. I remember having to try this chapter several times. It was very rough. Oh, there's great, there's a berserker there too. Kill that one. Okay, so I'm like useless there. Jesus, of course. Everybody's so slow. Okay, well. Okay, we can take out one of them. Oh, we can take out that one on... She can take the one out on her own. Nice low crit. Frankly, I'd like to do this, because that guy scares me. Now she gets her point blank skill, which makes her a fantastic archer. Cool. Because I'm pretty sure that's what her skill that she just got was. Yeah. Which is so sick. Let's make Oriade's block here too, because I'm not too confident in our current wall, and honestly, if they all target our aides and he dies, I don't really care. He's not a unit I plan on using. I think he's kind of crap. So, who can you support? Lex? Sure. Odd guy. Heal Derek just because. Okay, I think we're just gonna end this turn. He needs to quit wasting his time down there and come up here. Because I need that Master Seal. And I don't want to fight him at the same time as the muscles. Yeah, I kind of was hoping you'd go for Condor, but I didn't think you'd do that much damage. Yeah, that's fine. Don't really care. be cool if you double, but I know you're not going to. Leaves the pit fighter for Charles. Oh, of course he missed. And he only hits once. This is less than ideal that Nicole is going to just get attacked a bunch, but I mean, she's going to kill them all except the ninja. Unless the ninja attacks Relina, I don't think so. Oh, nice crit. Kind of needed that because we kind of need to run next turn. Okay. Please just hit. Don't miss. Oh my god. That sucks. And she gets nothing off the level up. Nicole's growths. All pretty solid, I thought so. You do no damage, but a lot of these other enemies are a lot. Oh, actually, John has. Okay. Frankly, where can you attack? You can attack. This is not an ideal situation. I think that was a dumb play. I think I messed up. Yeah, I messed up. Good job, Derek. That regal sword is super, super killer. I like it a lot. Oh my god. god, she can't reach. Well, we just gotta hope. Because if Charles dies, I would be pretty upset. And I would restart. Which would suck because we're 30 minutes in. So I'm gonna just Light Blade, kill one of the archers, and hope that the other archer can't kill Charles, because I don't see a way where we get Charles out of there. Alright, well, let's hope for the best here. That's all we can do, right? Yeah. Oh well. Like I said, I don't really care too much about him. Don't love that. You gonna double? Yeah. Good job, Dex. Ooh. Hopefully the poison doesn't do 6 damage. Oh wait, can the Berserker hit her? Or is the... No, the Berserker's dead. I killed the Berserker. Wow, that is unfortunate. Only 10 damage. Okay, good. We're in a little bit of a rough spot here. Dex needs to run. And we've just gotta mend her. Kill John. Is she gonna miss? Oh, I thought she was gonna miss. Is he not a boss? Activating Astra is really good here. Pretty hype about that. Oh, fantastic. You love to see it. Gonna have to use that dragon vein. There's an energy ring that would be cool to steal. Yeah, we're gonna Falcon Bow this guy. Get our first Master Seal. And another level up for Condor. At 15, I think I'll promote Condor to tier 2. Because the way that this game goes is you only get 30 levels total. So when you promote, you'll be the same level as you were before you promoted. The Light Blade is just so much better than what she has for her other weapons. What level are you, Nicole? I gotta make sure that people are leveling somewhat evenly. Oh, you have a Worm Slayer. That would be stupid. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay. Works for me. I'll just make it work. That 93% crit is insane. And we're gonna leave you right here. Move Astria up. Keep the back line secure. And we're just gonna hole up here. So nobody can move this turn. Condor. Worst stat to level. Yeah, just check a hatchet. Let's get Ulysses. Oh, that was stupid, actually. There's a better plan that just came to my head, but whatever. It is what it is. Alright, we're in a rough spot here, but we're just gonna make it work. We just gotta survive two more enemy phases after this one. Yeah, figured that would happen. That's fine, though. Surprised you'd go for Lex and not... I guess Ulysses actually is hatchet equipped, never mind. See, and this is what I was hoping wouldn't happen. because she's gonna double him. Or him? I don't know. It looks like Dex's sprite, that's why I'm a little confused. There, they're gonna get doubled, I guess is what I was trying to get at. Is Catherine gonna die? No, she's not quite gonna die. Although that Astro might have just killed her. If another bodybuilder can reach her, she's dead. I'm out of good ideas. We're going for the last Dragon Vein for next turn. First off, you need to get the hell out of there. Mend Catherine. Cool. It would depend how much the sword guys do, whether I'd send him up there or not. Yeah, I think we're just gonna do it. Charles is a big boy, he can handle it. Not worth. Not currently, at least. Suddenly, it's worth. Does he really only have two uses of his heal left? Oh, that's so rough. Heal Relina just in case. I'm not too worried about Condor. I think Condor will be fine. Wouldn't do damage to any of them. Not that I would be worth throwing her in harm's way. Yeah, go figure. Thank you. Okay. Oh. That's not good. That was poor play. I can't be messing that up. Sorry for the weird cut there. I ran out of disk space, which is something I never expected to happen. So we're going to make this last turn pretty uneventful by just using the Dragon Vein and killing off a bunch of enemies that are close to us. They do zero damage, okay. Good level up. Astria gets another good kill. Level 10, level 9, level 9. We're just going to chuck a hatchet at him and hope it hits. And then we're going to let Charles finish it. Not that Charles couldn't have done it by himself, but I just like trying to dole out as much experience to my units I'm using as possible. This seems to be how I did this chapter the last time I played it, too, now that I'm thinking about it. Twenty, not enough. Not worth, really. Whatever, we're just gonna go for it. This episode's pretty long as is. I should just try to finish this up quickly, because this last turn is pretty uneventful. Yeah, let's end it. Ah, that's Garrison. Garrison is here to save the day. That was a funny interaction. So that amulet must be pretty important. Interesting. Lots of developments. So thank you guys for watching. Catch you guys in the next episode where we'll take on Chapter 8. All right, peace.